was just glad that finally a piece of happiness found me. But of all the time we spent together, it was actually the beginning that I remember the most. Because the first time I made you smile, it felt like the warmth of the sun had made its way inside for a while. Even though past relationships had left you in bits and pieces, I promised that I would love you in all your imperfection. The moment your eyes thanked me, I saw myself in their reflection, and I realized then that you had let me in where only a few others have been. What was once shrouded in darkness suddenly became clear. So brace yourself, because you won't always make it. Sometimes you gotta fall face first on the pavement to get a taste of failure, but eventually you'll learn not to fear it. After all, there are few things in this world more resilient than the human spirit. And you know what? It's quite a sight to look forward to a future brimming with life. A future bathed in colors so bright they'll make your heart soar as if heaven itself was right at your feet. And I'll be waiting for you there, in the meadow where we first heard those hummingbirds singing. Their sweet songs always seem to take me back to the beginning.
Still.